understanding the difference between hazard and risk. Hazards. Essentially, a hazard can be related to the presence of energy. In other words, energy is the source of hazards. Whenever injury or damage occur, it is possible to identify the energy which produces it. The greater the amount of energy, the greater the hazard. To identify the hazard, we must identify the energy, but it is extremely difficult to see energy. We identify risk as the chance of something happening that will have an impact on our objectives. Risk can be quantified by considering the likelihood of an event occurring and the consequence of such an event. In other words, risk is a function of the two variables, likelihood and consequence. It should therefore be clear that the greater the likelihood or the consequence, the higher the risk. It is important to note that risk is a measure of something. In other words, a person or object therefore cannot be a risk. When comparing risk and hazard, remember that a hazard is anything that can cause harm. I think that everybody will agree that a lion can cause harm and would therefore be deemed to be a hazard. This is clearly not the same as a risk. A risk is the likelihood that harm will occur and its severity. To put this in perspective, a lion in a cage with strong bars would be deemed to be a low risk. Conversely, a hunter remote from his rifle would be exposed to a high risk when a lion appears. This implies that for a given hazard, the level of risk is determined by how good the controls are. A lion cub is also deemed to be a lion. Now why then are we not at risk when exposed to a lion cub? The answer can be found in the fact that the level of risk is determined by both the magnitude of the energy as well as how good the controls are.